First on the list, Wish Booth. If you've been watching this week, all week we have been granting wishes to the most deserving people in our Wish Booth series. Today we are pulling out all the stops with a special Wish Booth surprise. So let's go now to the world famous ice skating rink at Rockefeller Plaza, where our hairdresser named Vanessa Howard is hanging out. Vanessa got on an airplane 2 days ago from Tampa, Florida. She thinks she won this trip to New York through her husband's company. Little does she know, we set the whole thing up, and in a matter of minutes, we will surprise her with the news that she will actually be a part of our show today. We even set up a complimentary hair and makeup session. This is how sneaky we are this morning at Gotham Beauty Lounge here in New York, so Vanessa would be camera ready, even though she has no clue that she's about to be on camera. Our producer, Alicia, has been staking out the rink all morning. Alicia, do you think that Vanessa has any idea that she's about to be surprised?
Meredith, there has been a lot of drama down here this morning. We had her on the ring. It's freezing in New York right now. It's like 20 degrees. She got off the ring, but I think we have a plan. I think we can still surprise her.
Yeah, she's not leaving, right?
No, I'm not going to let her leave.
Yeah, you hold her down if you have to, okay?
I will. You know I will.
All right, we're going to check back in just a few minutes.